and I think to myself, what a wonderful